If you weren't in love with me, I'm just not sure why, like why you made love with me. I don't.
Yes, that happened. And it might be a top 10 awkward moment on The Bachelorette. Hey, I'm Jennifer Terrell with Buzz 60. The final episode of the hit ABC show was filled with love and excitement for Andy and Josh, but a little shock after heartbroken Nick divulged he and Andy got a little intimate in the fantasy suite. This, of course, set Twitter on fire. Kelly tweeted, "Oh, come on, Andy. You won't talk to him privately, but then you get pissed when he says these things publicly to you?" Smith Witt chimed in and said, "Don't be sad, Andy. Nick will see you again outside your kitchen window with a butcher knife and a locket." And this user took a long-term approach, writing, "Every girl's dream, of course, telling her kids she met their dad on a reality TV show after sleeping with another dude a week before the proposal." When you turn to TV to find love and Chris Harrison and 25 attractive bachelors are involved, you might not want your grandmother tuning in. Buzz 60. Now you know, pass it on.